And hello once again, folks. It is I, Kamikaze, and I'm going to continue playing Chain of Memories. I took a few minutes to grab myself another beverage to continue this. I'm kind of streamlining through this as quickly as I can, and I will edit these and put them up as quickly as I can. That way I can move on to the next game.
No, you are...
It is Riku.
Riku? What are you doing here?
Not happy to see me? Let me know if I'm getting in the way. You know, of something that's more important.
What?
Huh? I didn't mean that.
Spare the excuses. I bet that you had all but forgotten about me.
I wouldn't have said
crazy?
The name.
Come on! I came all this way looking for you!
But you're not anymore, right? Now it's only... Naminé that you're looking for. You don't care about me, just like you never cared. At all. About her feelings.
Naminé's?
I knew it. Never even gave it a thought, did you? Just cause you wanna see Naminé. Sorry. Doesn't go both ways. Tell you the truth? Naminé doesn't even want to look at your face.
I doubt that.
You should ask your memories. Why Naminé disappeared from the islands. Remember that, and you'd know.
They changed his voice too, didn't they?
Did I do something? Is it my fault?
That is what he is saying.
Riku.
I knew it.
Go home, Sora. I'll care for Naminé.
Why are you always a selfish prick?
Anyone who goes near her goes through me!
Holy crap.
What's wrong with you? We're supposed to be friends!
Please, Sora. Since when have you ever cared about me? Naminé's not the only one who's sick of looking at you. So am I!
I call bullcrap on that.
Riku, stop it!
This isn't gonna be fun. Battle time! Ready? Fight! This is not gonna be fun. He's probably gonna be really fast. He has so much health, holy crap! Whoa. You stunned me. I didn't even realize that. I was wondering why I couldn't do anything. Holy crap, you still have so much health. This is stupid.
Heal.
Crap.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, wrong one. And no, come on, there we go. Oh crap, that almost failed. And come on.
Freeze.
Use it. Aha, yes! Haha! Okay, there's no way you can win now. You can't win. Come on. There we go. There we go. Up yours. So much health, though. Holy crap. Please tell me I level up from that, too. Yeah! Up yours, Riku. Well, I don't believe you're Riku. That's not possible. What did I find? The Holy Grail? Oh, wind. Kind of looks like a cup, though. Okay, and now I can put myself up there. Yeah, we're at 200 HP. So far, my deck is still standing up.
Oh, Riku, please wait!
Don't go! What, you guys just gonna stand there while I fight my friend? Well, he did get that Heartless getup again.
Riku! Where are you?
Not here.
Sora, are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Riku, what happened?
He forgot a lot of things too.
Sure was strange.
Or he's not real.
Almost like Ansem was back, controlling Riku again.
But we got rid of Ansem for good.
Then I wonder what is wrong with Riku.
Hold on! The team! If he's with Riku, he might be a Dinka.
Nah, it can't be.
Sora?
Nope. I don't believe it. None of this is real.
I know. You're thinking Riku isn't your friend. But that's just not true.
You sure?
Well, I know he said some awful things to you back there. But you gotta remember, we are in Castle Oblivion. Why, folks lose their memory here a little bit at a time. Riku's probably just forgotten that the two of you were such close friends. That's all.
So he just forgot?
My guess is that's so. But Sora, instead of being sad, we have to figure out a way to help Riku get his memory back. If we all work together, why, we're sure to get you through this.
Of course.
No need to mow.
Jiminy's right. You shouldn't push your friends away.
Yeah.
Well, let's go find this so-called Riku and stick this key up his ass and set him straight. Again.
Sora, do you remember our very first promise?
Huh?
Always smile. That was the promise we made to each other the first time we met. We promised to never forget to keep smiling.
I thought it was like, not allowed, no sad faces on the ship.
You're right.
Well, let's keep going. Oh, why not? Under the sea. Under the sea. I think we're gonna go with Nevar Land. Because I am a pirate! We're back on Captain Hook's pirate ship, like we were before. Oh, Captain Obvious! Whack. Seriously, he forgot everyone at the point he entered in this place. After, Traverse Town, he didn't remember anyone. Yay, the key of beginnings. Ooh. It's actually going to let me do that. That is pretty awesome. Yay, Neverland. Let's check for Moogle points. No, shit! Stupid ass motherfucker! Oh, I never even used that one card that I was making sure I had in the deck. Guess next boss fight I have to remember that. Increase all values by one. Disappear. Ah, Moogle points. My no! Okay, I got him. I think I got him. Yeah, it seems like there really isn't much of a level system here. I mean, like, these things don't seem to get gradually harder. So I might be able to play any of the memory cards in any order, and it would still be the same difficulty. Because I'm not, like, getting stronger at all. I do think that the XP is scaling upward, though, just to make sure that I end up still gaining levels. Oh, come on. You could have done it. There we go. I want the one that I can daze things with it. Oh, there's nothing else to destroy. Well, maybe that. Nope, damn it. Yes, I could, but no, I ended up getting hit by this guy. So if I have just a shit ton of nines, I mean, that's going to be like the ultimate styles of attack. Things that are going to beat me are zeros, and that's it. And other nines. Done. Okay, let's just go to that door. One or higher, which means Moogle door. Yes, and tons of Moogle points. Love it. Oh, even more. Oh, I love this. And there's even more boxes. More. And a card. Well, I'll accept the card, which is a 4. Fairy harp. Oh, there's one more box. Moogle. Oh. What's open? Free pack. That was pretty nice. There's not really anything higher than C+, is there? Recovery B. Recovery star. What does recovery star mean? Well, 502. I'm definitely getting myself some more nines. Oh! That is interesting. I didn't realize that that would proc that. So a zero on a fairy. Nice. Though, I want nines. I know zeros can beat shit, blah 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 blah. And almost there. Nope, get back in there. I want to buy more crap. I don't even have to guess anymore. I'm just going for the expensive ones. Well, I got another high potion. That's kind of good. If I can get a 9 on a cloud, I'd put him in there. Wait, where am I going anyway? So, it's either up or to the right. We're gonna go up. Three or higher on anything, actually. Or zero. You know what? I definitely want to make some of these nines into premiums. So, I'm gonna waste a little time doing this. And if I went the right way, yay! If I didn't, yeah, well. Ah, I went the right way.
Back off.
So I need to get some of these swords or the keyblades that have higher than C+. I mean, what ones are gonna have that? I thought Hollow Bastion would have one, but. Okay, now I'm gonna get that 9. As it. Okay, and yep, we're gonna boost this as well. And that increased it. That dropped it. That's good. That's very good. We're gonna. Fairy Harp 0, what is that? And that brings us up to that. And I should be able to make another one. What if that did damage to them? Oh, yes, it did. So I'm assuming that the harder difficulty, I don't remember what it was called, but all it did was make the things hit harder, because I don't, well, maybe it might give them stronger cards, I don't know. Sweet! Another premium room. Let's see. Oh yes. Make these things costless so I can hold a hell of a lot more of them. 53, that puts me at 22 of what I can put on there. And do I have any more nines? Oh, this is already a premium. I could do that. Why not? There we go, I've added more attacks. Another premium, I saw it. Ow. Whoa. Different people. Oh, those glider things, I remember those.
Yeah, freeze. Freeze. Freeze.
Make sure to grab these experience things. I think they disappear if I go too far away.
Heal! Heal! Filthy!
Well, that was easy. Whee! Wonder how much that decreased it by. I have 14. I could do a couple more of those. Oh, there's a chest. Maybe that will have something in it. Got another premium. I should play really low cards, because I think I haven't seen Pluto since I had really low amount of cards.
Freeze.
Oh, really? How about this?
Freeze.
It's too frickin' high up in the air. Oh! I got it! Yes! Another one! Premium card maker, yes I am.
Yeah.
Oh, that wasn't what I expected. Let's see that door. What's up here? Silly trophies. Trophies are for kids. Bam. There we go, premium.
Tunnel. Filthy. Loyal.
go, and...
Freeze! Freeze!
How many more of these things are gonna spawn? Jeez. Done. Awesome, and I leveled up too. That was looming darkness. Yep, we're gonna make sure my deck is super powerful like I have had it. Because those other cards seem to be good on it, so... Just need to add... Let's just add an 8. That leaves 19 points until I upgrade that 8. Whoops. Actually, let me remove that 8. Nope. Go back. And put it in the order in which it was received. Okay. Oh! Moogle points. Oh, didn't get to hit him. But I got my Moogle points. All that matters. Really? Just this? This is it? Oh no, okay. Whoa, what's that? Stop breaking my cards, man. Wait, I don't get why it's... Our premium card's not reloadable.
Freeze!
I didn't even notice that I thought I was using them, but I just realized that I don't think premium cards reload like other cards. I should tone that down a bit. Where am I going anyway? Oh, I'm in here, so I want to go to that door. Equals to 5. Oh, sure, it's doing this to me on purpose, right? Oh, it's really going to do that to me. I have only one. Wait, open the door. Wait, I went to Hollow Bastion. Why didn't I get, like, an Oblivion key? Because that's where I got that, wasn't it? You're across the way from where you were. How did you get up there? That place has no door. I remember that. You're just standing on it. I don't give up. I give up. Kick his ass, Tink. Oh, we're not here to play with people in leotards. Come on. That's because there's no, like, outward going location that we can go, right? There's no door out. And your plan is what? I know where she is. Has to be in the same spot as before. Now we can fly. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can glide now. You're a douche. Key of guidance, yay. I don't care. Wait, now where am I going? So if I go there, and then it will let me go there. You know, might as well. Plus I have some keys that I can just open some doors pretty easily, right? One or higher. I can do that. We're gonna... Well, that's a 7. Why not? Because I only have to open 2 doors before I get to it. Oh wait, I might have to... Shit, I may have to... Not poop, but I may have to... use a lot of numbers to make thingy go thingy. Ha! Oh, Moogle points. Definitely gonna hijack all those. Yeah. Anchor. Oh, there's nothing interesting there. Ooh! Magikard, Peter Pan, or Stop Arrow Item Card. I don't have a stop. Not yet, anyway. Wait, this doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it does. We're gonna go that way. 8 or higher. I don't have an 8 or higher, wait, I do have a 0, though. I'm just gonna run through anyway. Claim my bounty. The quicker, thicker, whoa, my brain just could not pronounce that. I don't know why. Oh, 15 in blue. That's lovely, because I have only 3. While I'm here... An arrow. No! Damn it! I lost my arrow, you fucking cocksucker! So you're gonna die because of this. You realize you sacrificed your life to irritate me ever so slightly.
Filthy! Peter Pan!
Okay. I got a premium card, but I do need more blue ones now. No! I kept moving. What the hell? I don't know why anyone would ever use a one card. There is nothing that that thing can beat besides a zero. Because everything can beat a zero. A green one, but it's still not a blue one. Or let alone I need 12 more blue points. Nope, that's not going where I want. I need to go back this way. Moogle. Only 76 Moogle points. Where am I going? To the right, which is this one. 3 or higher, which is... I'm just wasting a premium room. I'm not actually going to use it because I really did not understand the concept that premium cards cost less, but there's always a... Damn it! I need to get some high potions that are like 8s. A blue one. I saw it. Ah, an 8. That is perfect. That means I only need 4 more points. Oh, shit. I just realized that's a bad idea. Because my heals don't come back. Unless I have, like, a high ether. Equals to 6. Alright, those are weak cards. I think I'll keep that. No, I need that one for the treasure. I need the roulette. Oh, I could have used the roulette one. Wish I didn't do that. Come on. Boop, 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 boop. Look, an obvious distraction. Peter? Peter Pan? No, I'm the delivery guy. Whoa, don't get pissy. Wow, he is a douche. How can he have happy thoughts and fly? Rescue the princess! Yay, Key of Truth! Wait, that's the last one. We're already almost done? Okay. Probably have to fight Captain Hook. James T. Hook. Damn it! Frickin' barrel monkey thingies. Can you just die already? Oh shit! You explode! And I get nothing?! Fuck you! That was shit that I got nothing just because the last one exploded. And it put me back here, so I need to go up, 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 and then up. Not enough. On running. Wow, I am at half health. I didn't realize how much damage that thing does. An 8. Okay, convenient. No! I'm an idiot! I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I needed that. Dumb. The amount of dumbitudinous that I have just displayed is equal that to really dumb. Well, that means we're gonna go 7, 4, 3, 1 relentlessly. Sounds interesting. We'll go 4, 3, and a 2. And no, I need to use that one. Oh wait, that's the one I wanted. So don't use that one. It's only a 2, but I'll use that. Oh damn it. Could have just done that. Jeez, it just wants me to cycle through these cards so I have to fight more. Fortunately, I've had what it's asked. I am a pirate. I'm on a boat. Yay. Not really. He's a jerk. Well, I'm sorry. Can't we just jump off? How the hell did she get here before we did? Well, Peter's gonna save her, obviously. Oh, I could never have guessed. Oh, push him off. His balance like this is impeccable. That's amazing. Yeah, he's like 99% off the edge already. Oh, I bet. I don't know, for some reason I just don't feel threatened by this jolly sailor. Oh. Whoa, that didn't work. I am. He canceled it? Shit. I don't like your cards. Just die. That's like one of the easiest things to dodge ever. Up yours. Oh, blast, right in the patootie. My anus cavity hurts. Oh no. So yeah, I think I premiumed too many cards. Need to get some of those nines non-premiumed.
Ah, I'm trapped in a card! Let me out, Superman!
Okay, so we're going to... Yeah, we're gonna do this again. Gonna try and get some nines and not up them. And sleep in my own bed instead of leaves in a tree.
I'll never ever forget you. I'm carrying your child.
After my years of experience of being inside of Castle Oblivion,
well, you do have a place called Neverland, so you fly all the time?
Ha 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 ha.
We've met, like, 3 times now. And yes, I can count. So, flying through space. See, that'd be a hard decision. If you had to be a kid for your entire life, and if you chose to grow up, you can't go back. Let me guess, you're gonna be a summon? Give me a card, right? Ta-da! Signed autograph. No, I think it's a gift from Tinkerbell. Moogle! Huh. Wait, so do I get something from the Moogle? A four? I want a four. I need big numbers here. Big numbers. Let's see what we got. Boop. Wiggle points. Wiggle point. Oh, I can't jump that high. Whoa. Gravity, a 1. My gravities have not been very good to me. Nothing. Still, really? That's kind of sucks. I was hoping for more Moogle points. But that's the end of this glorious episode once again. I thank you for watching, and if you are having fun enjoying this, or just using it to figure out what to do next in the damn game, just give me that lovely thumbs up, push the buttons, do the things, make me one happy little camper, and I will see you folks on the next floor of Chain of Memories.